this is inspirational beauty coming to you from my bathroom. I have the worst setup, like, at all times, you know. Of all times. Well, I just got done doing a video of the Luminous Air makeup. You guys can see me here. Woo! Okay, I'm gonna do my hair. I'm gonna do a review on the Simply Straight thingy. It's like a brush, you know, supposed to straighten out your hair really well. I just bought this, just took it out of the box. I'm gonna try it for the first time. So what you wanna do, as I stated before on my older video, you will want to, you know, take a shower or whatever, wash your hair, make sure your hair is fully washed, fully clean. There's nothing in my hair right now, so that's why it looks like it's woofing. I wish I had a better setup. This is it. It's still a little wet, so what I'm gonna do is use the blower, turn it on cold air or whatever you guys like to use on high, and I'm gonna try to, you know, finish drying the rest. It's not turning off. I have the rest here. Really frizzy, so I just hope. I'm sorry, I'm supposed to be looking at the camera right here, but you know, I'm on my iPad right now. So sorry for the poor quality video. Like I said before, I'm in the process of moving out. You know, six time, gotta do my setup, and that's it. And hopefully, you guys will subscribe to me, watch me more. So, you always want to start off with, sorry, I'm out of breath. See, okay, so I'm rushing here. You always want to start off with a flat iron. Protector, you know, you don't want to burn your hair, you know, you don't want to go through all that. I constantly burn my hair because I'm constantly on the run, so you know, I just poof, do my hair, straighten it out, keep it going. Next thing you know, you gotta cut your ends because your hair's not growing and blah 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 blah. Anyway, I like to use the Garnier's fruit sticks, whatever you call this style. You know, it works well, it gives me 24 hours protection, so you know, I feel like it's a better fit for me because it doesn't leave my hair frizzy afterwards like some other protector does. So, what you want to start off by doing is pulling up your hair back. This is the way I do it, the quickest way. So what you want to do is part your, like, use a comb, and you want to part your hair. Well, I like to do it like this, but whoever wants to use combs, it's okay. Oh, sorry, I forgot, you want to spray this. So, you see what I mean? You want to spray, you want to focus on your ends a lot. You don't want those burnt, you know? And then all over. Woo! Okay, all done. So you want to lift it back up, and you want to part it. Okay, that's a decent enough piece. Okay. This sucks not having a mirror to look yourself into. Okay, so you want to brush it out. Start from the bottom so your hair won't rip. Okay. Let's see how this thing works. So yeah, I plugged it in. You have the buttons up here, the setting. It goes to 450. I'm going to use the 450 Fahrenheit level because my hair is super nappy. Super curly, super frizzy. So I think you have to start from the bottom. Oh, it pulls your hair, but let's see how this works. It does make it a little bit straighter, but let's see. Maybe it's not hot enough yet. I'm trying to be on my tippy toes right now because where my camera's at. Not showing a really good angle. Okay, I'm just gonna give it a few more minutes to. It does pull your hair out, but you know, it's not that much. It's like if you don't brush it right, it's a little knotted. Okay. You know, it doesn't really do a really good job, like the box says. Let's see. Look at that. Before and afters. No. This is a lie. But we'll see. If not, I think I have to use a regular iron. Unfortunately, I really wanted to finish this video off with this thing, with this review. But I guess it's not a good one. Okay, let's see. One more time. I mean, prior to turning on the camera, I had this burning for a couple of minutes, like a good 20 minutes. Okay, let's see. It's not that great. Guys, you should really save your money with this product. This is not good at all. Okay, let's see. Oh, and then when you try to like get a good grip, it tears off just because the button is right here. I paid $50 for this. I mean, it's not that bad. I guess I could use this, you know, just as a like a start off and then pass the flat iron after. It's not that bad, but it still leaves your hair a little frizzy. You know, man, this pulled out a lot of your hair out. Okay, guys. Well, that was it, I guess. It's not that bad. It does strand it out. But, you know, if you want to pass an extra woof swift through it, use a regular flat iron after this. Because, you know, yeah, it does work. Just a little frizzy. Okay, bye, guys. I'll just do the rest of my hair with a flat iron. Because I'm in a rush and I don't got time to, you know, to use the brush and then use the flat iron. But it worked well a little. Not bad. But I definitely don't recommend this to none of my friends. Okay, guys, you guys have a great day. Enjoy the rest of your day. I'll be back another week, hopefully, with a better setup, better camera. I would like to start doing daily vlogs. So, follow me, hit that subscribe button, like, and share. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so, see you guys later. Bye.